My sister told me that I can't say this for clout, but she also told me that these are the best cookies I've ever made. So yeah, I'm using that clout and I'm telling you guys, you have to make these. They're inspired by the Panera kitchen sink cookies. You can make them in one bowl, no mixer required. And they're filled with caramel chunks, pretzels, chocolate chips. You can use whatever chocolate chips you want. Panera does milk chocolate and semi-sweet. The recipe is in my profile. You have to make them.